Sarah is protecting her experiment. If there's some water in that fire truck, maybe I can short-circuit Sarah.
I didn't just manage Project Dawn, I created it. I came to this town, I opened the research institute. You don't know what I've sacrificed to get here. I saved Darren from that orphanage. He had outstanding abilities, ones that needed to be controlled and developed for the good of humanity. Everyone agreed with me. But one day, Darren's intellect sharply increased, causing the first explosion. All the townspeople panicked and fled the town. But I stayed. I died here, doing studies for the good of humanity. I'm not throwing away my second chance to complete my research. Leave now.
Thank you. Thank you. You can't have Maya. You've come here in vain. If my monsters can't kill you, then I will.
Darren, wait. I want to help you. Let me prove it to you. Just watch this video.
It seems we've both become the pawns in someone's experiments.
But we can escape this place together. Just tell me how I can free you from this place. You like Maya, right? You can join my family. We can take you away from here.
I can? Okay. Here, you need this code to log in. Once you're in, switch off the power to my helmet. I can't leave while it's on.
Lost soul. Now all the souls of Gray Falls are free at last. This town is waking up from a terrible nightmare. Darren has decided to live with us. Maya and I will help him forget that horrible place.
Seems she survived after all. Subject 75, Jennifer Palmer, and 77, Maya Palmer, have left the main area of Project Dawn. Subject 17, Darren's soul, left with them to pursue a normal life, switching to observation mode.